Alright, what's up guys, it is KHCentral here, and today I am bringing you some more Kingdom Hearts 3 info for you guys. This one is a very, very interesting story. I would never expect this to happen in like a million years. But just thinking about it and thinking about it even more, it kind of seems pretty cool, and there's a lot of cool ideas with that. So that's why I want to talk about with you guys in this video. So yeah, let's just get into that. There's actually been a couple new stories coming out over like the past 24 hours, but I'm probably going to make several videos on those in the coming like days or something like that, but whatever. So Tetsuya Nomura recently did an interview with IGN Brazil, which is crazy. He's never really done anything down there, so it's cool he's doing that. And he talks about a lot of different things in here, but there's one thing in particular that I want to talk about because I just find it so interesting and so potentially like exciting. And that is possibility of a Mary Poppins. Yes, you heard that, Mary Poppins world in Kingdom Hearts 3. So let's see what he had to say about that. The first thing that they talk about is that when he was asked what favorite world Tetsuya Nomura had in the series, and he says that it's not been revealed yet. And a lot of people are speculating that that is Kingdom Hearts like itself as like a physical place. You know what I mean? That's just what the speculation I've been hearing. And also he states that there will be some original world in Kingdom Hearts 3, and I'm guessing that's it. And then they talk about the possibility of a Mary Poppins world. And here he says, Mary Poppins has always been in our conversations about concepts and ideas, but we're always wondering how we could use that film in the franchise. There's a possibility, as long as there's a good idea for it. So yeah, it's not really a long quote, it's just kind of like that. But yeah, that's very, very interesting right there. A Mary Poppins world. Huh. What I'm guessing it'd probably be similar to is Peter Pan in Kingdom Hearts 1, where you'd probably fly around London or something like that. That's pretty, it sounds like that's pretty much what it would be. And they say that they've been talking about it a lot with designs and concepts and stuff like that. But I guess there's just not been a good idea for it. Maybe this is him teasing that it is going to be in Kingdom Hearts 3. This world right here, this is the next world that's going to be revealed. I doubt it because I don't know if he talked about that publicly. But that could be the case. It could be a big old tease right here. But, you know, I guess we'll just have to wait and see when the next trailer comes out. Whenever that is going to be revealing the next world for the game. I just thinking about it, there could be a lot of really interesting ideas for this world. I don't remember Mary Poppins that well. It's been a while since I've seen it. I may need to watch it to refresh my memory. But, you know, there's also the Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious where they do all that. It could be like a cool little mini game like that. I hope it's not like Atlantica or something like that. It was just like you press one button because that was tedious as hell. But, you know, I'm not in the design room, so I don't know all the concepts that are coming up for this game in here. But, you know, I think it would be a cool idea for a world in the game. It kind of, they'd have probably have a hard time fitting it in the Kingdom Hearts aesthetic, because, you know, the Mary Poppins, the original one, is made in, like, 1960s in a London kind of style. And it's a very kind of live action like that, so I don't know if they'd make that work in the Kingdom Hearts style of things. They made it work with Pirates of the Caribbean, so I guess they can make it work with that. I guess since there's going to be a new Mary Poppins movie coming out at the end of this year with Lin-Manuel Miranda and a lot of those people, maybe they could fit it into like that kind of movie, because that'll be out obviously by the time another Kingdom Hearts game comes out. So, you know, maybe they could do it with that. But, you know, again, this really isn't confirming anything. This doesn't confirm that Mary Poppins is going to be a world in Kingdom Hearts 3. I don't know if this is going to be even a tease. It's just him mentioning that, you know, we've had ideas for a Mary Poppins world in Kingdom Hearts for a little bit, and they're just kind of waiting for a good idea to put it in. This probably isn't confirmed that it's in Kingdom Hearts 3 even. So, you know, I guess we'll have to wait to see what the other world in Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be and wait for the next trailer whenever that's going to be. I guess they could possibly put it in, like, a Kingdom Hearts 4 or whatever they're going to do after Kingdom Hearts, because we all know Kingdom Hearts 3 is not going to be the last Kingdom Hearts game. So, you know, they could possibly do it with that. But yeah, I just think this is a very interesting idea, a Mary Poppins world in a Kingdom Hearts game, because, you know, there's a lot of possibilities that could come up with that. Again, the first thing that comes to mind, at least for me, when I think of this, is the Peter Pan world in Kingdom Hearts 1, because, you know, it's in London, there's a lot of flying in it, and, you know, it's just kind of similar to that. So, you know, maybe they have to work around that, I guess. But, you know, because we'll have to wait and see whether or not they're going to actually put that in a Kingdom Hearts game. He says he's interested, so there's a big possibility that there could be. Probably not in Kingdom Hearts 3, though, because I don't think he just mentioned this offhand, kind of confirming a world in Kingdom Hearts 3. But, you know, maybe in Kingdom Hearts 4, like I said. So, yeah, hopefully something like this could come out someday. Probably not Kingdom Hearts 3, though. So that's all I want to talk about with you guys in this video. Also, tell me down in the comments below your opinion on this. What do you think about a Mary Poppins world and Kingdom Hearts at all? What kind of ideas are you thinking about? What kind of thing could you imagine being in that world? Tell me down in the comments below your opinion. Also, make sure to subscribe and like this video, because that'd be really awesome if you did. Sorry if this video may be a little bit disjointed. I'm really tired. But, you know, I gotta make this video for the world. This has been KS Central, and I will see you guys later. Bye!